Good afternoon, everyone. Obi-Wan back at it again. This is episode 9 of my Let's Play Live of NCAA Football 2009 for the PlayStation 2. So, as we saw in the thumbnail, I kind of got in trouble. Just a little bit. Not only that, I also got in trouble with saving the data. So, we made a few changes. Let's take a look. So, we made some changes. Because of the corrupted file, I have to restart the Dynasty all over again. So, we are no longer the Reapers of Nova. We move the name to Death Valley Tech. We are the Death Valley Tech Reapers with a 1-year probation. Nonetheless, see, Central Michigan, they got 2 years. But yeah, we are now the Death Valley Tech Reapers. So, I also lost my players as well. So, next season we will get new players because everything is set back at the default except for my team as of this moment. Again, EJ Posto still the head coach. We will see. Again, I have the ability to do a run type style of offense, and that's kind of gone right now, especially without a running quarterback and a running halfback. So we will see. But really appreciate y'all checking me out. Hope everybody is doing well. Hope everybody is doing good. So let's go back to ESP. Doing the top 25 polls. So USC number 1, Texas number 2, Texas Tech number 3, Ohio State 4, Penn State 5, Indiana 6, Florida 7, Virginia Tech at 8, LSU at 9, Clemson at 10, Illinois at 11, Georgia at 12, Virginia at 13, Auburn at 14, Oklahoma at 15, BU, that's right, BYU at 16, Pittsburgh at 17, Florida State at 18, the original U, 19, West Virginia. All the Virginias are doing pretty good. Boise State 21, Michigan 22, Kansas State 23, Cincinnati 24, and UCF 25. Heisman winners, quarterback number 15. Sucks that he doesn't have a name. We'll get to that next year. So, let the offseason begin. Again, we are on probation. So, discipline needs to go up. Let's have that. 55, let's have the recruiting at 30, and let's have the training at 15. Okay. Again, again, actually kind of amazed going back to see again the depth that NC or EA Sports in general used to have. Again, we don't have that anymore. Alright, Corey Hemphill, Ronald Holly, Joe Smith, Darrell Hamler, Albert Young, Paris Sayer, Jermaine Mitchell, Jesse Williams, Adam Williams, Jacob, man, we got all these Williams. Paul Torres, we have Danny Buttles, that is it. Now we are not exporting, let's continue to recruiting. Because if anything, I think we need running back. No, we don't need running backs. I think we already have a decent quarterback. Running back. Back in general. I think if anything, cornerbacks and safeties. And corners. Corners, safeties, quarterback. As a matter of fact, I think that offensive line is also kind of doo-doo as well, so again, we'll see if we'll try to clean it up a little bit. So, there it is, okay. I don't know, I think you could get away with that in Madden, but I don't know. Alrighty then. Again, I can trade up prospect. See, this is what I'm talking about. Just getting depth for the next generation. Alright, let's take a look. So Dustin Lowe is already committed to Oklahoma. Ryan Barrett. Let me check. So team overview. Yeah, we need a quarterback. Quarterback, fullback, receiver, tackle. And I think everything else is okay. But yeah, quarterback is the place. Okay, so Ryan Barrett. Time 5'9". And dealing with previous quarterback, I'm all about accuracy. Oh, hell no. What about John Smith? Tom 480. Armstrong Bay, pass accuracy C plus. What about Antonio Merritt? Alright, let's go to Alabama. Corey Bond. Bond's with a 4-4. That's pretty good. His accuracy, I'm not too sure about that. What about Ross Whitmore? Eric Sullivan doesn't look too bad. Jamar Perham. Maybe. Yeah, if anything, maybe Corey Vaughn. Stop. Oh, jeez, no. Hell no. What about Chauncey Hall? Runs in a 4-8. Field awareness at A-, strength B, pass accuracy B. Marcus Gibbons is already at Mississippi State. You know what, let's go to the National Top 100. Because again, like in the NFL, that quarterback is really the franchise it can wield, at least for a minute. I think he could be okay. Brian Larson. Yeah, that's the guy that I need. Oh, let's give him a shot. From Virginia. Let's look at playing time. What about Russ Cleveland? Again, from Cottonwood Creek, Utah. Might as well. Five hours. So we have 3 hours remaining. Let's move on to receivers. Let's let's go to interested prospects. You're not bad. But he has hands. If your hands. Antoine Carter. Alright, I'll get back to him next time. Let's advance to next week. Again, we really would like to be Death Valley A&M. From Shreveport, Louisiana. Have 19 hours remaining. What about Deron Hall? No, oh no, 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 and no. Alright, guess we're scouting Deron Hall. Coaching style. Alrighty then. Bunch of quarterbacks. This accuracy's okay. No. No. Oh, hell no. I think we have to look outside for a quarterback. Demetrius Kilpatrick. Nope. Chris Miller. Nope. Fullbacks. Marlon Cutters. More of a black and tack fullback, which is kind of good. Maybe. receivers. Running a 4.65, but his hands are awesome. Yeah, let's go after Jamal Kelly. I mean, again, better than nothing. Let's scout Victor Flint from Terrytown. Andy Collins, nope. Jamal Walsh, nope. Jeremy Johnson, nope. Bernard Landry, maybe. Nope. Sam West. He's got it. His hands are legit. Yeah, let's recruit. Oh, I don't have to. Alright. Sam West for next. And he's a JUCO. Did he go to Delgado? Why aren't you not on here? Alright, so no commitments yet. Let's head into week 3. Travis Anderson. Ooh, hands. Stop him. It's legit. If your hands. Let's go to playing time. And recruit. Okay, cool. Alright, so he's now on the list. Will Brown. Let me try to recruit him as well. Again, pretty legit. Let's give him some stuff for playing time. So we will have 7 hours left. Let's go into cornerbacks. Eric Ball. Yeah, let's get this man. Give that man some playing time. Let's also take a look at Kevin Barber. And it's not too bad. Time in 4:49. If he's still available, I'll get him, but Greg Ward. Philip Lucchino. I mean, he's good. Only thing is that it's 40 time. So we shall see. Let's go into returning. Oh, that's not good. That is not good at all. Well, legitimate running back and Eugene Walker. Let's see, 87 speed, strength, 62 awareness, 86 agility, 89 excel, him and Joey Allen. Again, both sophomores, so they have potential to go with. Wendell Galloway. Calvin James, Steve Jr. Richard, and Craig Fine. But can they catch? Kinda, but not really. Let's go into the tight end. Yeah, the tight ends are doo-doo. Tackles are doo-doo. Guards are doo-doo. Everybody is doo-doo. So yeah, if anything, just building my defense. Again, I think Jeremy Harris should be converted. I think actually both Harris and Chubb should have been free safeties. We'll see. Shannon Goodman. So Sean Oliver is about to leave. Shannon Goodman had about 2 years left. Chris Watson, okay, and Pat McFarlane. So Eugene Walker really is the man. What's his carrying? His carrying is 80, that's not too bad. I'm surprised that there are no freshmen. You know, unlike last time, you know, when I had a team. Thank you. Alrighty then, no commitments.
This week? Location. What about Jamal Kelly? Stay on location. What about playing? No, we already did plenty of time. What about coaching style? Russ Cleveland. Location, lay back, and Willie Brown. And Travis Henderson. Do location. Alright. So, and into the final week. What about let's make that. Let's get theme called they committed? Yeah, they're committed. Trey Brown? Nope. Hell no. Antoine Carter went to Tulane. De'Ron Paul. Quarterback. Anything, he could be a good return person. About coaching style. Victor Flynn will go to UNM. Remember, you got Joe Walters. Eric Ball. Will Brown is still available. Let's see if we can try to get him. Okay, what about... what about location? Travis Henderson. Coach Style. Alright. So hopefully I will get about one, maybe two prospects as a whole. Again, we'd really like to get Will Brown. We will see. No commitments again. So yeah, this is going to suck. Alright, position changes. Let's go back. Pitman will be the Connor. And again, we could just get rid of Chris Watts. Cornerbacks. I think they're okay for now. I think we need to move Reed to a middle linebacker. Just so we can have somebody with decent speed. Defensive tackle's okay. Yeah, again, this is going to be another terrible season. Connor, how you doing, good sir? Welcome. Yeah, this is going to suck. Let's do the spring game. Control the first team offense and defense during the spring game. Walk-ons will be used to fill out holes in the roster. Each team will have 5 minutes. 5 minute half on offense. The offense starts on their own 20-yard line. Has 4 downs to get a first down. If the offense turns the ball over to gain fails to gain a first down, they will start all over. Yeah. So let me try and put this to work.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Third and 13. Ball on the 17-yard line. Fourth and 13. Ball on the 17-yard line. Turnover on downs. The away team will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and 12. Third and 11. Ball on the 19-yard line. Fourth and long. Ball on the 11-yard line. Turnover on downs. They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and 7. Ball on the 23-yard line.
That's what I'm talking about.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the defense. They'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10. The pass ball's incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Incomplete pass. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Fourth and 10. Turnover on down. D The away team take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and long. Ball on the 13-yard line. Third and long.
I don't know, I think that defense looks scary.
Incomplete pass. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
On to the 4-6.
They'll start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10. The pass ball's incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and 15. Ball on the 15-yard line. Third and long. Ball on the 14-yard line. Incomplete pass. Fourth and long. Ball on the 14-yard line. Turnover on downs. They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Second and long. Ball on the 13-yard line.
It's just a matter of pitch and catch.
Alrighty then.
So go get it done.
See my terrible offense.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
You know what? This is a good time to execute the plays you practiced all week.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete.
The running game is what wins ball games. So give it to the back right here.
Second and 10.
At least he got the first down.
Tell your quarterback to stand in there and make a play.
Third and 11. Ball on the 31-yard line.
As a matter of fact, while I'm at it. There you go.
Dead ball. Delay of game on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
When you got a bunch of yards to gain, your players might be a little excited. I'd calm them down right here.
Third and long. Incomplete pass. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play.
It's a big down right here. You got to throw in this situation.
No, let's do an option.
Fourth and long. Turnover on downs.
I like trick plays, and this is sort of a trick play. You get the defense to commit to the run for a second, and hopefully they'll free up some receivers downfield. You gotta go out there and compete. Be a competitor.
Second and 6.
Block 85. Hut.
I'd get the linebackers to bite on a run, and then I'd throw it downfield, right here.
Third and 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
I'd keep it on the ground and try to run the clock out here.
Fourth and 3. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Yeah.
You know what? This is a good position to be in. You got the lead, you got the ball, and all you got to do is run the clock out. Congratulations.
Hut! Hut! Hut!
Oh, shit.
With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock.
First and 10. First and 10.
I keep pounding away here. No need to go to the air and risk turning the ball over.
Second and 14. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Oh yeah, I will enjoy Walker this year.
With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock.
Third and 5. Ball on the 32-yard line.
With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock.
Fourth and 2. Ball on the 29-yard line.
To try and field goal.
With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock. Let's see how well you can run this play.
Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line. Incomplete pass.
With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock. With the lead, you don't want to do anything stupid. Just run between the tackles and kill some time off that clock.
Alrighty then. So that's not bad. Running was okay. Covering was alright. Yeah. Tell you what, that defense is looking legit. Alright, so Charles improved a little bit. Awareness got up. Defensive MVP for the spring. Players chosen as MVPs will begin the season as impact players. Alright. So we know Walker. No, not Baker. Jeremy Ayers. Alrighty, Jim. Get rid of you. See you later. The lone freshman. Why is this man? I might as well do my better for the game later on today. As far as San Andreas going, something came up. So I'll probably do something else tonight. But don't worry, I got you covered. Again, really appreciate y'all checking me out. I don't know what was going on between Osborne and Sullivan, but that dude has 84 speed. Let's look at throw power. So throw power. Care. Give the freshman a chance. You ain't shit. Alrighty then. And look at that, he moved up from a 52 to a 56, just like that. Halfback both Walker and Joey Allen. Can he catch? Maybe. But I will work with him. Cornerbacks are doing fine. Where's Harry? That's fine. And then at Harris, Charles. Tate Charles. Let's move on to next season. Heavy, still be able to pass on 60-40. So let's go with West Coast. Let's go with aggressive. Defense. Let's stay in 4-3. And let's be aggressive. Be aggressive. Let's keep it at 50-50 for the time being. I could change the numbers anyway. Alright, so back to summer training. Roster for the rushing attack. No, I'm not using seniors so much. Carrion does need to go up though for Joey Allen. Yeah, let's go with Allen. Damn. Pretty good. Alright, pass skeleton. What other passing spells do you have? Yep, let's get the freshman. Something to throw at. I'll deal with you later, Osborne. That's what I'm talking about.
Sit. 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 Sit.
Oh, that wasn't a touchdown? Okay. skip it all to Gary. Oklahoma. Not bad. Oh, I can jump from 84 to 89. Alright, 40 yard dash. Who is the slowest? Oh, I think I did that wrong. That's even worse, damn. Okay, that's not bad. Thank you. rush the QB.
That's not bad. Shoot, I might move them to left end, or right end, or some end, or the other end.
Thank you.
Not bad.
That is not bad at all.
Thank you. Good catch. Damn. Let's go back. Linebacker with speed. George Bale, let's go with him. Damn. Should have went with Victor Reed. I could get him on the Oklahoma. Yeah, Sullivan's gonna be dangerous. Oh, that's not bad. Yeah. has worse catching. Yeah, let's go with Harris. Oh, wow.
Sit! Hold on! Sit! Hut! Sit! Hut!
Man, let me restart.
Sit! Hut! Sit! Hut! Sit! Hut!
Jeez.
Sit. Hut. Sit. Hut. Hut. Sit. Hut.
I was about to say, come on now, not two whites in a row.
Hut! Sit! Hut hut! Sit! Hut!
All right now. All right, it's all the summer training. All right, Hoochie Rich. Probably no one. Alright, seeing as that we are independents, I think trying to get all of the independent parts of Louisiana first before taking on anybody. Let me about Southeastern. Check off Notre Dame. Yeah, let's take on Notre Dame. Let's go after... Let's go at Northwestern. South Carolina, and should be a fight. What about Tua? Yes, LSU again. Keep the rivalry fresh. Now Tulane's available. Let's go after UL Lafayette. Seen if Tulane's still available and NMSU. And Tulane's still available. What about Nicholas State? Go after Iowa's not bad too. Georgia. Okay, let's keep that open. Boise State and Auburn. Let's do Boise State. Tulsa to Tulane. We could go after the U. Alright, so Northwestern will be home. Again, that's not loud. Nope, not at all. So I'm guessing we can just be Louisiana Killers. Before heading off to Boise State. Can we change? See what else is here. Because I know McNeese State is in St. Charles, Louisiana. Home. One of these games have to be home. And it'll probably have to be Nicholas State. Yeah, let that be Nicholas State. Okay. So at LSU, at Lafayette, home with Nicholas State. LSU, home for Lafayette, and home for Nicholas State. You know what? Okay, I think that's a little bit better. So at LSU, home opening against Lafayette, at Nicholas State, then back home again for UNM, and then at Boise State, at Virginia, let's see if there's another. This was its last year. Yeah. Alrighty then. So let's go into the team overview. We need everything. For breakfast, fine. Alright, so let's go to Louisiana. Go after Chris Bryant. He's also go after Ray Dykes. Might as well Matthew Longshore and the Capers. Tyrone Daniel. Defense ends. Yeah, so let's go with Corey Griffin. Defensive tackle. Yeah, Blake Jackson. Let's go with Tim Bradford. Wait, hold on. Let's try Dominique Moore and Tim Bradford. What about middle linebacker? We are fine on that. Let's move on to cornerback. Jordan Johnson. Yes, we do. And they're both doo-doo. Alright, let's try... Let's go with JT Bolin. Ooh, let's also go for Luke Owens. One more left. John Green, Nick Roberts, let's try Bryce Thompson. Oh, I need one more. What about receiver? Sure, why not? Alrighty then, let me... Auto-name the roster. Program standards. We'll be right back. Alright, so right now we are in the NCAA sanctions Bobblehead scholarships for 1 year, which is fine. This needs discipline. Just stop right here. This is the new week. Let me save all of the day and be back tomorrow to get this thing started. Until then, this is Obi-Wan. Thank y'all for tuning in. I will be back maybe with Madden 18 in week 2 in the Battle of Florida or another episode of Die Spire Die. Until then, have a good one. Take care. Stay safe. Obi-Wan, out.